And Bentley didn't get quite as wet as he did at Manchester City last year. A fitting tribute there from Graham to Jack Walker. It is all down to that man, isn't it, Simon?
It definitely is. I mean, and as Graham said, though, he said he built an academy and a training ground. You look at the side tonight, the two or three players here who's come through the youth ranks who hasn't cost any money.
All in all, a tremendous night. Graham wants to relax, but before long, he's going to have the questions asked of him immediately, isn't he? What's going to happen next season? What are we going to do? How are we going to prepare? As Manchester City have found to their cost, if you're not fully prepared for the Premiership, it can swallow you up, can't it?
Correct. I mean, I think that's the chairman there now telling him he's got to stay up next season and all that. I suppose Graham's asking for money to spend. But you do need a big squad in the Premiership. I mean, you need two teams nowadays to stay in there and stay up there. And it's a tough league. It's the toughest league in the world. And Blackburn will find it tough to start with, I think, but Graham will get it right.
I'm sure he will. It was a tense evening at Deepdale. They had to wait some time for that all-important goal. It finally came, but by the time it did, you were almost under the table. And even after it went in, of course, Preston threatened to spoil the party. Marcus Bent made an immediate impression when he came on as a sub, didn't he?
He did. I mean, he's a completely different player to Mark Hughes, and that is a great save, that from the keeper. But he can run behind players, he's got plenty of movement.
A couple of opportunities for him as soon as he came on. There was that fresh impetus up front.
That's right, his legs. He hasn't really got a left foot, I don't think, as you can tell there. He never really wanted to hit that with his left foot. If it had been the other side, I think it would have been a goal, no problem. But I think that's the first mistake that the two centre-halves of Preston made all night.
They've been very solid up until that point, haven't they? Macken looks good off both sides, doesn't he?
What a great player. He holds the ball up very well. He's always looking to turn, always looking to shoot.
This was the moment. Credit to Craig Short.
Craig Short got up very well there. Janssen just put it in the net. I mean, that was a harder chance in a way than the one he had in the first half. There's more chance of him there getting clattered by somebody in the first half, but in it goes. He'll remember that for a long time.
His 24th and the most important. That was almost the second. The killer blow, Henning Berg's header off the line.
Well, the full back on the back post, yes.
And then into the dying stages, and two opportunities for North End.
Hudson there. Very unlucky. I mean, it's a toe poke. He didn't really catch it cleanly. I think towards the end, Blackman were tiring a bit, and especially Damien Duff down that side. He hadn't played for a while with his hamstring. And I thought somebody should have helped him out and covered for him. Macken again there, very unlucky at the post.
Every Bolton fan in the country was going crazy at that stage, weren't they?
I bet they were. They must be sick tonight after seeing that right in the last kick of the game. They must be good. But they've just got to pick themselves up for the playoffs, get behind their team and cheer them on.
Are Bolton still your favourites for the playoffs?
At the moment, they are, yes. I mean, they've done well all season. They've been, as long as they're not too deflated, that they've got knocked out the top two, I think they're good enough. They're coming into form at the right time, won the last two, and I think they will do it.
OK, so much for the situation at the top of the table. Real drama down at the bottom at Fratton Park this evening. Crystal Palace went to Portsmouth and beat them comprehensively by... Saturday, Portsmouth are at home to Barnsley and Palace go to Stockport. Huddersfield and Grimsby aren't safe yet either. Which of those four is going down in your book?
In my book, it must be Portsmouth now. I mean, they're favourites for the drop. They've got beat heavily tonight and Graham Rich has got to try and pick them players up for Saturday's game.
Nightmare scenario for Portsmouth. We're in the second division, a nightmare for Bristol Rovers, relegated after a 2-1 home defeat. Sweet moment for all concerned, isn't it?
It is. It's a great moment. Everybody says about them being the fat cats, like Graham said before, but they deserve to be in the Premiership. They definitely do.
OK, Simon, thank you very much for your company. Top of the table is sorted out. We're back, though, for the final day this Sunday afternoon. One live game plus all the other goals. The build-up is from midday on Sky Sports 2, and you can assume that our live game will have something to do with the bottom of the table. But tonight, Blackburn are back in the big time. From us all for now, it's goodbye. We'll be right back.
you.